Here we are in the bee yard or apiary. These hives are gathering nectar from mostly from wildflowers. They don't actually affect the grapes, but they're really a good indicator of the health of what's happening in the vineyard. The fact that we're not spraying pesticides makes them a lot more likely to survive the winter. Bees, as a rule, won't sting you unless you do something to them first. So as long as I'm here nice and calmly, it's a really wonderful place to be.